So I'm going on a walk today and I went to this co-op to get some snacks, but it's shut. It's opening hours, 7 a.m. till 10 a.m. They know how to live, don't they? They'll just be relaxing now. I feel like you should be able to get snacks more easily at 12:30. I've made it to Olomouc station. I've made it this far and I have found snacks now. I found some chocolate. I've got a drink. So I should be well supplied until the end of this walk. Nice train. Spacious. Okay, so I have arrived in Horka Nad Moravou. Oh, hi. I hope you don't bite me. So I've been walking along the main road for a little while and I've stumbled upon this little place. Looks like some sort of gardens. So I'll be going in here. I hope there's no entry fee because I don't like paying for anything. This trip is already looking pretty good. So I can see some like little animals. I think the goats. I like goats. Look at those. They're quite ambitious goats, aren't they? Sort of stood up trying to get the high trees. Oh, there's a lot of flies. It's actually like a little viewing platform thing where you can see kind of a lot of the park. So I don't know if you can hear all that noise. I'm very curious to like go around this bit and then we'll see what all that noise is. Obviously it's some sort of duck or bird, but what are they doing to make that much noise?
God, so they're not even birds. They're frogs.
So far, so good. You can walk on these kind of bridge things, which I think are good, so that you're not walking directly in the grass where it feels like there are quite a few frogs. I need to be quieter because I think I'm scaring some of the nature. I just can't get over how noisy frogs are. I didn't know they could be so noisy. Some sort of entrance to something here. Don't know what. It is locked, but looks kind of cool.
Here's the thing I found. Let's see what happens when I push it up. Let's see. Whoa, so musical.
I found another viewing platformy thing. But well, that one looks pretty epic. Look, it goes all the way up there. I'm gonna climb it now. It's alright. It was just an awful lot of build up, you know, for such a height.
So it started to rain. It's still really nice and it smells just muddy water. It smells really nice.
I've had to rain Mac though. So I was quite smug and I was like, oh, look at me having a nice time. Loads of teepee over there. Cool, huh? But now I'm a bit lost. I'm by a graveyard and kind of want to head back because I think my train will be in about half an hour and I've been walking for quite a long time.
I'm a bit lost, but I found a nice little steeply church thing.
I completed my walk. Just got off the train. Now I'm just going back home. I would definitely rate that walk. Probably would happily go again. It was much bigger than I anticipated and felt a bit lost. So yeah, thanks for watching. I'll see you again.